touch me, you're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you see me.
Octopus in my neighborhood.
Surfing on the sound wave, swinging through the stars. Yeah. Take a nap at your intestine. Take your second right back, Mars.
On the magic school bus.
Navigator.
Nostril.
I'm on the magic school bus. Make a plane, turn two.
Take that.
On our magic school bus.
Rock the river of lava.
On the magic school bus.
Such a fine thing to do. Ah. So strap your bums right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete. You might get baked into a pie
on the magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wild ride. Come on,
ride on the magic school bus.
I'm going to be a doctor when I grow up.
A field trip about the human body? I'd give an arm and a leg to go on this one.
Sit still, hamster. I'm trying to draw you.
Lift off. Lift off.
We're learning about the heart, the kidneys, and the intestines.
We're going on our best field trip yet, class, because today we're going to take a trip inside the human body. Don't you worry about how we'll get there. The bus will take care of that. Ooh, what a fascinating and wonderful place the body is. If you have any questions, just click on Liz and she'll help you out. Say hello to everybody, Liz.
Hello to everybody, Liz. And hey, let me clue you in on something. We're going to do something with Miss Frizzle that you could never do in real life. For example, you could never really drive a bus into someone's mouth. And I don't care how little you are, you can't go scuba diving in somebody's small intestine. You know this, and I know this, and we all know you're smart enough to know what's real and what's not. When you're ready, click on the bus, and have some fun!
Ready for adventure? There are so many places to explore, and so many games to play and experiments to try. We could be here all day, just talking about them. Click on the bus when you're all set, and off we go!
We get to study blood cells. guys will give us a test?
The mouse. Skin is like a layer cake, isn't it?
Yeah, there's two layers. The thin outer layer is called the epidermis, and the thick inner layer is called the dermis.
come Arnold's skin is wet?
It's coming from the sweat glands in his skin. They're taking water from the blood and pushing it to the surface as sweat.
If Arnold gets sick, who should we notify?
Well, his shirt is next of skin. Make it plain. Now we're in the brain.
The brain works around the clock. Even when you're sleeping, your brain controls your heartbeat, breathing, digestion, and other bodily functions.
an adult brain weighs about 3 pounds, but it can do more than any computer ever made.
What's 2 plus 2 multiplied by 1 divided by 4 minus 1? Is this a brain teaser?
Wahoo!
Ha 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 ha